Hi there guys, this is Deepak Kshatriya and I welcome you all to another new session in Deepak's Kitchen. And today I'm going to show you one of the best fry, that's Pudina chicken fry, and it's going to be very yummy and very tasty also. And the preparation time would be around 40 minutes, and believe me, every second is worth eating this recipe. So without much talking, let's see how this beautiful and yummy recipe is done. These are the ingredients which we are required to make the Pudina chicken for. And now let's see how this Pudina chicken is done. And for this we need to make a masala paste. In a mixie jar we are going to add the ginger and garlic and the required amount of green chilies. In our region the green chilies are really spicy. In some other regions and some other parts the spice level of the chilies may vary. So that's the reason you always adjust the heat according to your taste. And a half a bunch of fresh coriander leaves and one bunch of fresh mint leaves or Pudina leaves, and we'll also add this whole garam masala, that is cloves, cardamom and cinnamon. And now I'll add a little bit of water and let's make a fine paste of this. And now look, this masala paste is nicely done. This is exactly how it needs to be done, and now let's keep it aside. And here I kept a wok to heat, and in this I'm going to add nearly a 2 tablespoon of oil, 1 tablespoon of butter, this is optional, and cook the onions until it becomes translucent. In this I'm going to add the chicken pieces. The chicken which I have taken in this is a brine chicken. I already told you how to brine the chicken. Just add the clean chicken in a salty water for about 1 hour. So the chicken will get tender and soft. And the turmeric powder. And give this a nice mix. And for this, I will add required amount of salt, give this a nice mix. And I will close the lid and let it cook for about 5 minutes on a medium flame. Remember one thing, when you add the chicken, chicken needs to cook nearly about 50% in this stage. Then only the chicken will ooze out all its moisture and its fat. Then the gravy or the fry tastes much better. This is one of the secret tricks of mine. And now it's been nearly 5 minutes. Let's open the lid. And look, the chicken has already oozed out all its moisture. And I'm going to add a tablespoon of coriander powder and the masala paste which we have made earlier. Don't waste this, add some water, and we'll add that water again. And let's mix this. And now the chicken is cooking perfectly well. To this I will add some water. Give this a nice mix once. And I'll close the lid and cook until the chicken is completely cooked, and it will take anywhere between 15 minutes on a medium. And now look, it has been nearly 15 minutes. Now let's open the lid. Look at this, the oil is also floating on the top. This is the indication that the chicken will be cooked perfectly. At this time we lower the flame, and in this I have some pepper powder and the garam masala powder, and give this a nice and final mix. And here you go, the Maratha style Pudina chicken is now ready to taste. Here you go, you got yourself a nice yummy tasting Pudina chicken. You don't believe my entire home is filled with this beautiful aroma of this dish. It's that good. And literally this go very well with all sort of rotis and naans. And my best accompaniment for this one is just have a ghee rice with this one and it will taste really yummy and heavenly. So I hope you guys like this video. If so, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also share this video with your family and friends and ask them to subscribe to our channel and also click on the bell icon and touch the notifications to all. Then only you or your friends and family will get notified whenever we upload a new video. So I'll be back with another yummy recipe. Till then, this is your host Santosh Deepak Kshatriya signing off and Jai Hind. Namaste.